I forgot what I was about to do, bro. I was gonna start this, but it's like, oh yeah. I was gonna see if like donations and stuff like that was gonna work.
You haven't fallen over again, have you?
Very funny. Why aren't you at the Hollywood time trials?
Look, what's going on?
Not much. Just been putting my girl through her paces.
Way too much information.
Hey, you either got it or you don't. Listen, there's a guy called Marcel who's looking to race on the strip. Thought you might want to know.
Definitely. What does he drive?
A Ford Focus. That's about all you're ready for.
Yeah.
Wait, bro, but what's my challenges? Yeah, mission log. Hollywood time trial, mechanic, built rough. I gotta bring a C-class vehicle. I beat Marcel, best of three. Oh, I do gotta talk to Annie at, Damn. That Ford Focus gonna be hard, but... We gonna beat Marcel in a race and then we gonna go straight to, As for my alert box, okay, cool.
Bro, you're the goat.
I see you, my slime.
Bro, you're him.
Himmy new.
You're the goat.
I see you, my slime.
Bro, you're him.
Himmy
Neutron.
Himmy John.
He's him.
Nah,
he's actually him.
Hard.
Can I get a bucket of your sweat?
Hello. Yes. No. Somebody at home? No, why? I'm in the basement. Where is it at? What? I click members only. That's gotta be the. I think I click members only. I think I click. No, it's public. Nice to see you up, bro. I appreciate it. What you mean by up? Like up and awake? What you mean, bro? Yeah, did it just play? Yeah, I'm changing my sounds for my alert box. So if you hear that stuff, my bad. I'm trying to like spice up my alert box and stuff like that, bro. Like to where it's not so boring. You know what I mean? Cause I mean I like the sounds. Yeah, wait, yeah. I'm feeling good right now, bro. I'm feeling real great, honestly. Just gonna rest for a bit myself. Go ahead, bro. Get you some rest, bro. Don't let me keep you up, dog. Yeah, but nah, go ahead and get some rest. Look, I'm gonna tell you myself firsthand, bro. I care about my rest, bro. So if you gotta get some rest, man, go ahead, bro. Seriously. Don't let me keep you up, dog. Get down. Pretty nice. I'll keep your stream on my TV low volume. All right, bro. Appreciate it. I appreciate that, dog. Okay, that's just gonna happen every time somebody sub. That's gonna be real funny. But let's get into some gameplay, bro, because I know we gotta go race Marcel.
Something extra, something to give my ride that edge, you know what I mean?
Now you want my advice, huh? But what was that? It sounded like a man swallowing his pride.
Well, I figure someone as old as you has got to have picked up a few tricks along the way. Maybe I'm wrong, though.
No, you're right, and you've caught me on a good day. I'll help you out.
A good day? I thought your vodka glass was always half empty.
Don't push your luck. There are four techniques that the pros use all the time. Zone, aggro, roar, and EMP. Come to the garage. I'll teach you how to drive.
Yo, what's good, Savano? How you feeling, bro?
You don't have the will to win this race. I can tell from how you drive.
He catching me? There's no way he catching me, right? That was close as hell, bruh. He's catching me. Okay. Bro.
Homeboy, what has happened?
Seriously? That's so BS, bruh. I could have took that shortcut. It's too close. It's way too close. Let's go. It's a dub. Oh my. I almost lost that shit, bruh. That was terrible. I gotta do better. Because I almost lost that shit. Where's my phone at?
I hope you don't have to perform an anxiety. Your lady said it's a problem for you.
Look at my car, bro.
Just shut up and drive.
Yes, sir. Crank it up. We gotta crank it up, bruh. See, he's stupid. He took the long way. He's slow. I don't know why he took that way. But this race is as good as over with now. Hey, Stefano, how you feel today, bro? Ooh, that was bad. Good, that's good, bro. How's football going?
It will not last.
You ain't give me no updates on football, bro. Oh, it's going good too? That's good, bro. That's good. That's good. I'm glad to hear that. Glad to hear that. School been going good. Everything been going good, man. I'm glad to hear that. Why do I want this focus?
I can't believe you won. I need to empty my things out. I leave my car, but Carol's going to collect.
Why would I want that car? But that car's so weak. I guess. I guess we'll take it, though. I guess, right? No, sir. Can't have my shit demonetized. That shit is beat. Do I sell my first? I'm selling this car. I'm selling that car, bro. Your uncle got Need for Speed 8? Hold on, what? What's Need for Speed 8, bro? You talking about Unbound? He got Need for Speed Unbound? Is that what you're talking about? Oh, Heat? He got Heat? Need for Speed Heat is a good game, bro. Oh, this is a C-Class 2? I might as well use this car again to race him in a boss. But first, we're going to go back to the hot dog stand, because I got to go to the hot dog stand. And what system does he have it on, Stefano? Like what console? Like Xbox, PlayStation? Like, why did they just try to get on my ass for that? I'm confused. Xbox One? Oh, okay.
How big your trust fund is? You are too old to still be this much of an idiot. You and your trendy idiot friend.
You knew the rules, Annie, period.
I hope somebody dropped you on your head when you were a baby, Brian, because something better explain how you turned out.
Peace and love, Annie.
Hey, my friend to Carol?
You said you might know some races.
Sure. You can race that doofus. He's rolling in money. He just ripped me off. He and his doofus friends hang out at the parking lot. You know, the one by the mall in Century City.
Okay.
They're annoying, but they're crazy. If you can beat them, then maybe we can race.
Damn, sure you got cake!
''79 Firebird.
Let me race Carol real quick, man. I gotta race Carol, dog.
Yo, what's good, JD?
Bro, move!
I know I've been ducked off. Yeah, bro. I seen that. I finished Red Dead Revolver yesterday, dog.
Oh, yeah.
I finished Red Dead Revolver yesterday. And I started playing some Manhunt, so.
This is your new midlife crisis mobile?
I'm with the family right now, so I just wanted to pop in for it. But okay, bet. Yeah, that's good. I've been with my parents for the weekend and most of the day. Oh, that's what's up, bro. That's what's up. I appreciate you for stopping in, though, bro. I'll be back at my dorm by tomorrow. All right, bet. Bet. Hey, have a good day. Have a good rest of the day with your parents, bro. Everything been going good with them, though? Everything decent? Everything good. That's what's up. But all right, bro. I don't want to keep you too long, bro. We got Bryce in here sleep too, so. Also, congrats on monetization. I appreciate you, bro. That means a lot. I appreciate it. They tried that, bro, so bad. Oh, slow down. Oh.
for the right moment to make my move.
Big dudes! Let's get it. I'm not gonna lie, the racing seemed a lot easier on here than Midnight Club, like, 3-2, like, I don't know, bro. The racing on here is not the same. Oh, no.
Do you even know how you won that?
Yeah, who's this?
It's Leticia. Your name's ringing on the streets. Come through Ocean.
No shot, no shot.
Bulls are looking to race.
Thank you. Leticia. Like, get away from me, bro. I hate cops on here.
Could be fun.
Shit annoying. Each match.
You are not man enough.
First to win two.
You just need to focus
races.
On the race unless you want to get swept and embarrass yourself.
Oh yeah, get me back to my garage before I do anything at this point. Now I'm gonna mute myself. I'm gonna mute the game because I don't know how to stop the game from playing, like, you feel me? Like, I don't know how to stop the game from doing that shit. Because in the garage, they always play music in this shit. All right, bro. So we got 14K. I kind of want a new car. Maybe that's just me, though. Bro, this car was so ugly. Like, I don't know, bro. This car was so ass. Like, the dub edition was not the same. What other dub edition? Oh, they got the, they did have the GTR on here. Damn. This dub wasn't bad, though. I almost had every car on here. I think I bought damn near every car. 1964 Impala. Where's the, who the fuck, where's the other cars at? Am I bugging? I gotta be. That's the Saline. Oh, Lambo. Okay, here they go. Lambo. Cobra Concept. GT. The Saline at 7. I remember one time, bro. I traded in my car and got negative money on this shit. That shit was ridiculous. I didn't sell that other car, did I? Please excuse me. My head is itching like a motherfucker right now. Don't mind me. Managed vehicles. I didn't sell this Z. Okay. I didn't sell this 280Z. I wanna upgrade this joint a little bit. I want to get it to its max potential. No shot. That's a whole decal on his shit? I don't know what I wanna. These don't look bad. I don't know what I wanna. These don't look bad either, though. I think I'm gonna go with these, but change the dimension because the tire is just. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. We go to the rear, tail lights. Nah, I can't change that. I think we're good now. Let's go race, man. Let's go. If you could have dinner with anyone in the world, dead or alive, who would you pick and what would you ask them? I think I answered this before, bro. Like I said, it'll probably be. I think before I said my grandma. So I'm a, like my grandma, but like I don't like asking her as far as asking her, I'd be like. I don't know, bro. Like, I don't know what I would ask, but I would love to have dinner with either or my grandma on my dad's side. I never met, so it's like I want to meet her. You know what I mean? Like, I want to meet my grandmother on my dad's side. So it'll probably be her. Probably ask what it was like to live back then and, like, you know, like. That's a good question, though, Stefano. That is a good question, because it make me think. Who would it be for you, Stefano? Shit. You don't know, Stefano? First place! I just realized that the sound was off on my game. I gotta keep remembering to do that, because I don't want... You know what the hell I'm saying. Oh, my goodness. Jesus. I'm gonna have to wash my hair, dude. What did it say? He was taking the deuce, Sean Fano, JR3, and another Bryce clone. What's good, Power? How you feeling, bro? How you doing today, bro? Doing okay, that's good, bro. GG's.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
GG's. I'm not gonna lie. The membership badges I got are so cold, bro. Like, I fuck with the membership badges I got, so it's like heavy. Like, oh my gosh. Oh. Oh yeah, repair my vehicle. My fault. Dust these boys again. Gonna put a whooping on these boys again. Look at the drift. Whoa. Shut up and take the air.
First. Not for long, though.
Shut up and take the L. Wow. I'm fortunate to make it out of there without us, like, without flipping or nothing, dog. That was gonna hurt my heart. That was gonna hurt my heart. Huh?
Holding back, are we?
Oh no, I'm catching up. I'm catching up. Another dub. Let's get it, bro. Cars? What you saying cars like that for, bro? I gotta mute this. I gotta mute it. Sorry, y'all. I gotta mute it. I gotta mute this joint. Cooking stream? I got you. It'll probably be later though. Probably in the summer, I do like a barbecue stream, bro. Where I'm on a grill, making ribs, chicken, and burgers, and all that stuff, bro. So, I definitely got you. I'll probably even do a video on that shit, bro. Seriously. Because I like, bro, cooking and barbecuing, bro, that's my top things, bro. Like, I love barbecuing, bro. Yup, Exactly, Stefano. Exactly, bruh. I gotta see if they... Shit. I gotta see if they... He's turning. Avoid the cops at all times. Why is there 12 right there? Of course I can. I'm him. I'm Himothy. It don't matter. Hello? Yeah, I am, but I can pause it real quick. Alright. I'll be right back, y'all. It's probably gonna take like 5 to 10 minutes. I'll be right back. Hey, power chill, bro. I said 5 to 10, bro. I said 5 to 10. Chill. Breaking news, a guy named Bob got stabbed in the chest 89 times. What is going on? In the chest, the police say the man thought their quote, big booty woman in the van. He got... Bro, what are you on, Stefano? What, bro? Oh, shit. I'm back though, y'all. I'm back. Okay. Well, I thought I wasn't gonna get first place because of that. Sean Fano pulling a Bryce 10 man? Nah, for sure. That's definitely a Bryce or a 10 man, bro. What the hell? Why did my chat restart?
All right, see you at the start. We'll see if you really are that
I took the wrong way. Hey, Power, you got class today? Tomorrow? Oh, okay.
You're on top for the moment, but things can change in seconds, baby.
Oh, you got a haircut today? Okay, fresh cut. Feeling good, bruh. I see you. I need to mess up right there. That was terrible. Oh, you gotta get a haircut today? You said you gotta get a haircut today. Okay. I thought you said you got one already. But nah, go get that fresh cut, dog. My haircut is Friday, though. I'm getting a fresh cut Friday.
Whoa!
No shot. No shot. No shot. That just...
Okay, Mr. Man. You pulled ahead of the pack, but can you stay
Appreciate you had to run him off the road real quick for that dub. Had to run him off the road real quick for that dub. Come on, bro.
No turning back now, Mr. Man.
No turning back now, Mr. Man. So happy it's only one lap, bro. Hold on, I gotta scratch my ear. Matter of fact, where's my hand sanitizer, bro? Did y'all see that thing that happened in Baltimore, bro? Matter of fact, no, pause. Did y'all see that shit that happened in Baltimore with the fucking, the boat? I don't know if y'all saw that or not, bro, but that was crazy. That was insane, bro. That was actually wild, dog.
So sweet.
So sweet. Yeah, I know, because I just whooped that ass. Hold on. I gotta see. I'm gonna go to Max Burger after I go to the garage. After I go to the garage, we're gonna do some pink slip races and stuff like that. You feel me? Wait a minute, didn't it say performance? Wait a minute. I think I had some upgrades for this car. Real fast. I do not, I lied. I lied terribly. Maybe for this car I have upgrades? Yeah. I think this is not my fastest car. Honestly, sell this Focus. I'm never going to use that Focus. So I basically just made my money back. Now I can exit the garage and race with this car, y'all. Come on, bro. Get hype. Ah, my fault. I just had to. Let's go to Max Burger. He say, ah, yes, if I don't get hype, ah. I don't get scared of the difficulty, dog. He has a Nissan GTR. Now I'm scared. That's unfortunate. That's just unfortunate, bro. Are you serious, though? Like, really? That's how you do it, baby. That's how you thug it out. Let's go. Give me my bread, chump. Give me my bread, chump. Give me my bread, chump. Breaking news. There's a guy ungodly race in Los Angeles. All the women are running after this man as we speak. You for real? Is that true though, Stefano? Like, what are you, where are you getting this information from, bro? Hell no. Can I zoom? Okay, so I can go down around, take a left. Cool, man. I'll be waiting for you. You better wait for me. Batch. All the women who have seen this man are bleeding out of their nose. Max, why is your nose bleeding? Oh, Max just died. It's a woman named Max? That's unbelievable, bro. That's unbelievable, bro. That's unbelievable, bro. Oh my God, bro. That shit is so unbelievable. Like, what? I'm not even gonna get mad. Max, why is your hot dog sticking out? Yeah, you're bugging, Stefano. You are bugging, my guy. Bro, get the fuck! I barely clipped that shit. Nah, that's already over with. Never mind. It's a whole nother, like, bro. Who identified as a fruit? What the fuck? Get this dub. Let's get this dub every time, bro. That's a dub every time, bro. We got one more race, though. I do think I can hold this lead. It's easy work. What do you mean? Don't ask me that dumbass question, man. Oh! And I was talking all that shit. I was talking all that shit about holding the fucking lead. And I can't hold the fucking lead. I'm done. Get me up there. I gotta get up there. I gotta get up there. I gotta get up there. There's no ifs, ands, or buts. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my goodness. Came back. Came back from fourth place, bruh. From fourth place, bruh. Go to garage. Go to garage. That's crazy, bruh. That's crazy, bro. Oh my goodness. That was a close ass call. Range Rover supercharged. Can we be for real? I gotta see what I wanna do here. Cause shut up. I forgot the shit was muted. Like, that entire time, I'm playing the game with no sound. I gotta do better, bro. Stefano, what I say about that? I said we gonna get to the cooking stream, bro. Just not now, bro. All right, cool. All right, I think we good.
If you drive clean enough, you can use zone to slow things down for extra grip and control over your vehicle.
I should have turned the airbags off. I gotta take the airbags off real quick. Why does it sound so ominous? What is wrong with my mic? Oh yeah.
So this time you win.
I did not mean to do that. I'm about to have y'all ever seen me play Gears 5, bro? If y'all never seen me play Gears 5, well y'all probably never seen y'all seen me play it, but I haven't played it like fully. Who is this? I gotta see what I wanna play. Do I play Warzone? We gonna see how I feel about this. Cause I can't play online, obviously, but I'm probably gonna cut the stream short. I feel like I want to. Oh, appreciate the subscription. I don't know who subscribed, but I appreciate you, bro. What's funny, Savano? I wish I could play online, bro. I tried it. I tried it. If I could have, if I had this download on my PC, I could have played it, because I got it on my PC too, but. Here's how we gonna do this here. Alright, we gonna turn this off. Not gonna play that, alright? But, I got an idea. I have an idea. You put a light bulb, bro? You're funny. No, not Crazy Taxi 2. Crazy Taxi. This is going to be, this is going to bring back nostalgia right here. Option. Seven zip, extract here. Oh great, I gotta pull up my... Gotta pull this up. Thank you.
I probably gotta download a different one then. I don't know what type of file that is. Maybe I gotta delete this. Cause I gotta go to a one that actually I can do this for a second. Oh, that's why. That's why, bro. Stupid. I'm slow as hell. Okay, bet. Okay. So we can go here. Crash all of these. Hi. Now we're good. Now we good. Okay. I can close this now. Close that. Put this over here. Open that up. Yo, this is gonna bring back so many memories for me. Alright, so I gotta take this on my Xbox controller for sure. You still here? I bet, Power. Appreciate you. Settings. Audio. I don't know. This is probably copyright, honestly. We're gonna have to hurry up. Move! What the fuck? Okay. We definitely gonna have to
Crazy Taxi. Okay. Cool. I'm finna put the game back on real quick. Is it gonna shake like this the entire time? Why is the music on? This is gonna blow me. Oh yeah. That Crazy Taxi. What y'all know about the... Lord, I cannot drive. Oh no, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it! Wow. I suck! That was just my first time back on this shit. Don't. We just gonna put it like that. I haven't played this in so long, bro. Like, I gotta go back to the main menu, though, yeah. There we go. Now I can, you know what I'm saying? Now I can add a sound on, because... Okay.
You have 10 crazy minutes. Go ahead and pick a car and driver. BD Joe.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have clicked 10 minutes.
Hey, 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 it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go.
Taxi. I'm at your service.
Thanks. The original. See, that guy Levi's and shit on here? Like, come on, bro.
Best.
to do it. I'm at your service.
Yo, I didn't mean to pick him up. Or her. Watch out. Everybody move.
What? Let's go. Come on now.
Shut up. Move your butt.
Yeah. Oh. Watch it, you. What? Let's go.
Shut up. Move your butt.
Yeah. Woo, let's go.
Shut up. Move your butt.
I got scared because I thought that was going like.
Follow the arrow.
What? Let's go.
Yo, stay in your seat. Yeah, I guess I'll see you around there. Yo, we gotta move.
What's up? Can't you stop closer?
Start driving, honey.
Yeah.
Used car. I didn't even mean to pick her up, honestly.
Oh, dude.
Come on now, move it.
Oh my god.
Hey, you're going the wrong way. Follow the arrow. All right.
You hit it.
Are we right here? We're say less. Say less. We're like that. Not. Back up. I don't have to pick you up for shit. Come on.
Are we leaving today?
You nearly killed. Hey, I want to go to
you're
the station.
Love this.
Bro. Like, yo, I thought my shit was glitched. Like, what the fuck?
Yo, dude. Yeah. Woo-hoo. Yeah.
Again
sometime.
Yo,
thanks. Taxi. Come on, shorty. Get in the whip.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, we'll be on our way.
What did she say? I didn't even know what she said, but fuck it. We just gonna follow the arrow.
Move it.
Come on, move it. Bitch, fuck you. She going to the lighthouse too?
Yeah.
Yo, what's up with you?
Hey,
hop in again sometime.
Thanks.
Yo, need a ride?
Watch it, fool.
I just love how they just automatically assume that I'm going to pick them up and hop in my fucking car. Like, it makes me so happy.
Move it.
All right.
Take a right.
Got it.
Yeah, bus is left. Oh yeah, come here. Oh, I was going the right way the whole time. Move out my way. Come here. Yes, sir. Come on, get out. Next customer.
Yeah, I'm the king.
Wait, I got a next customer over there. Come here. You gotta go to the church.
Station.
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta go to the station. Say less. Come on. Move. Come on, pay more attention. Watch out. Stop playing with me, dude.
Let's go. Why are you looking at?
I'm gonna need you to put on your seatbelt, sir. Come on, sweet cheeks.
Take me to the cafeteria.
You're gonna love this.
Am I gonna drive?
Go straight.
Shut up. Move your butt.
Wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. I tweaked.
Make a right.
Shut up. Move your butt.
I tweaked. I tweaked.
Relax.
I tweaked.
Relax.
I tweaked. Just get out the car. Get out the car. Just get out. Just get out.
Are we leaving today?
It's the same nigga I just dropped off at the train station.
Yeah, party time.
Move it, move it.
Shut up, move your butt.
Like I tell all my people that's in the back of my car, put on your seatbelt.
Move it, move it.
Got
it. Wow. Oh, where are you looking at?
Wow, I'm done. I'm done.
I'll get him next time.
You lousy driver.
This just isn't my.
You here, ain't you? Hell on my face, man. I'm tired of people. I'm tired of people.
You're gonna love this. All right. Let's go.
All right.
Yeah. Whoa. Go straight.
Shut up. Move your butt.
Oh. Watch it, you dumbass! All right! Hey, look!
Shut up! Move your butt!
Yeah! Whoa! Hey.
I'm nasty with it. Like, I'm the GOAT.
Look at the time!
Oh, you man. Suck! Look at the time!
Yo, you're styled. Can you take me to the hotel?
Yeah! Party time!
Hey. Feel like they got nitros on a taxi! You can't have no nitro! Like, you can't have it! Yes, sir.
Come on, get in.
Thanks. I want to build a fire station.
We'll be on our way.
Everybody move out the way. I got somebody in my cab already. We like that.
Saved you, right? Take it easy.
Everybody move out my way. Get
in.
Thanks. Take me to the cafeteria.
Yeah. We'll be on our way.
Let's go.
Shut up. Move your butt.
Yay. Go straight.
Hop in again.
I'm racking them up. I'm racking them up.
Hey,
it's easy. Come on. Where you gotta go?
Are we leaving today?
Watch it, fool. Get me out of here.
You're gonna love this.
Wow. Hey, where are you looking at?
Get me there.
All right.
Get me there.
Yeah. Oh, pay more attention.
Oh, am I not gonna make it? I'm not gonna make it, am I?
Shut up. Move your butt.
Get me there.
Give me a break.
Move it. Are you?
I know. Shut up.
I was in a hurry, you know.
No. I just have to get
out of the driver.
This just isn't my fault.
Yo,
hey. Yo, yo. Need a ride?
Watch it, fool. Take me to the hotel.
Yeah. Party time.
Move it. Move
Shut
it.
Shut up. Move your butt.
Ah.
All right. Oh. Move it, move it.
Yeah, I got you. Hop in again sometime.
Hey,
hey I do better.
Yo.
Are we leaving today?
You nearly. Yo, take me to the fire station.
This.
Yo, dude. Come on now, move it.
Oh my. I made 5K. I made 5K, a slight little
Game over.
Class S? Like, come on now. Spam that shit up in the chat, bro. Class S? I got another game for us. Hold on, bro. Breaking news, there's a taxi kidnapping people. Watch out for a bright yellow taxi. I'm not kidnapping people. Hell nah. I got hella PS2 kegs on this shit now, bro. Alright, bruh. It's another one that I really mess with. Alright. This another one right here. This was wild, cause like I liked it. I like Pimp My Ride. I liked this game. I did like Pimp My Ride, but it was too complicated. Like, it was too hard for me back then. To be honest with you, like, I don't know, bro. It was definitely too complicated for me back then, bro. So you want to be a player, but your wheels ain't flying. You got to hit us up to get a pimped out ride. You've got to pimp. Just to make sure that shit's not copyrighted. Best believe I'm finna turn that shit off. So we heard you like, I can't even do it. So we heard you like football. We put a whole 100-yard football in your trunk. 100-yard football field in your trunk. Like, what, bro? Like, I think Pimp My Ride was one of the most, like, use, like, what? How could you drive that car in public, bro? Ice Cube? Nah, this ain't Ice Cube, bro. This exhibit, bro. This will say cruise control nitro. This was wild, bro.
It's what they live for. A tight whip can mean the difference between being a real player or a straight up loser in this city. So that's what you're here for. You gotta improve the lives of a few lucky people by pimping their rides. Speaking of rides, I know you don't have one yet. As you pimp rides, you'll earn a garage of whips to drive. But for now, I'll loan you mine. Yeah, I'm a nice guy like that. So let's get into it.
This was I don't know how this game, I don't know, bro. It's cold in here, though.
All right, this is your navigation system. It'll help you get around Pimp City and show places of interest as you find them. It's also how you choose who you're going to help and where you want to go. There is a mini map too that shows you an overhead view of your location and waypoints to anything of interest in the area. If you want to change it around, just pull up the direct feed system and choose where you want to go.
Where the hell am I supposed to go?
Alright, we're good to go. Getting around Pimp City is easy. Just follow the prompts and you'll reach your destination.
Oh, so you gotta, I forgot you gotta make cash and stuff like that.
Pete. you want to make it big in Pimp City, you're going to have to show off your rides. Why? Because the people of Pimp City love one thing more than tight rides.
Oh, yeah. I remember this. You got to respect the classics, Stefano. You got to respect them, bro. You don't know nothing about this. You don't know nothing about this, Stefano. What you know about this, bruh? Ghost ride the whip. Lucky I can't play no music in this hole. They real lucky I can't play no music in this hole. They lucky I can't play no music in this hole. I'd have been did that shit. Said bro be thugging. Indeed, you got a thug, bro.
Hey, Joe!
I forgot you lose. You lose. Oh, no, you don't. You gain money from that shit. I didn't pick it up.
Cut.
We gotta get all the cash tokens so we can pimp somebody ride out, bro. Damn, we can't go over there? That's tough. What's Hot Stepper? What is this? Time your button presses to ghost ride the whip. Oh, okay. This is the same thing, basically. Oh, this is different. I lied. Yes, sir. We're like that. This game might have been this game might look terrible to y'all right now. Alright? But just know this was childhood. That same area I was just at too, like how did I not perfect that shit? Are we being for real? I don't know. We're gonna do it this time, though. We're gonna try to get that perfect. These niggas ugly as hell. This nigga ugly as hell doing these dusty ass moves. I think I'm at like 4,000. 4,000, like. I don't know. 4,005. No, like 4,000 on a die, actually. Yeah, 4,055. I missed it. I gotta time them buttons quick. I think it's like a harder one. What the fuck? Bro, am I tweaking?
I'm finna say, like, I need $400 more. And I think we gonna get it with this cash token right here. I don't know what that does.
P-I-M-P. You're not the only pimp in town wanting to make a name for himself. Last time somebody tried to do that, this rival shop across town took to pimping out near identical rides and offering them to customers in place of their old rides. So come on, let's go meet the first customer.
After I do this, I'm gonna end the stream, bro, because I'm tired, low key. I just want to chill. I should not be this tired.
What the? I don't even know where to start with this one. Come on, let's go get her. What's going down? Marcia, I'm here to pimp your ride, homegirl.
Yeah, I knew it! Oh my god, my ride's gonna get pimped, what?
Come on, let's check it out.
Her car is fucked up.
So, it looked like somebody came and ransacked your ransacker.
It's been through the ringer, X.
Yeah, like 2 or 3 times at least. What happened to your window?
Yeah, I got hit on the side so the door doesn't open. So that's how I get into my truck. You just have to be careful that the glass doesn't get you when you climb through.
Marcia,
what?
All I can say is I hope this thing runs well enough to drive to the hospital. I see you made some interesting choices here, Marcia. I mean, who needs suede or leather when you got duct tape? Okay, you got business cars, bathing suits, a printer. What is it that you do again?
Well, I'm a swimsuit model and I go to school for fashion design. So
bro, there's no way.
I need right here.
Right.
Oh no, CFX is playing this last year. What happened when he was playing this, bro?
Something tells me we got a long road ahead of us. All right, Marcia, the next time you see it, you won't believe it. Here we go. All right, so you gotta get this ride looking sick. And that means meeting up with suppliers. You see suppliers all over Pimp City, but it's up to you to find them. Come on, it's time to pimp this ride. And remember, you're working on the budget, and you only got so long to get that ride looking sick, so don't waste no time.
Show is fake too.
Thank you.
I tweaked with that. I thought it was the other way. I knew the show was fake. It just seemed like that shit was. Like, you can't even drive these cars, bro. We gotta give her the best shit, you feel me? You said Exhibit got backlash for it too? I mean, I could see why that shit seemed fake as shit, dog, like. Like, in my opinion, that shit was terrible. Like, it was funny for entertainment. Like, it was super funny for entertainment, don't get me wrong. But, like, yeah, like, the show was entertaining and shit. Yeah, I can understand that.
It's a challenge time.
I don't know it. MTV was on some wild shit back then too though.
Yo man, what's taking you so long? You almost out of time.
Where am I supposed to be going?
Hello?
Where am I supposed to be? I'm so confused right now, bro. I'm confused.
All right, man, it's Mr. X to the Z. I'm telling you right now, you're running out of time.
It's time. Okay. It's telling me to go back and forth. I don't know. Just let the time run out. That's what I'm saying. Like I just had to run a time out because I'm like I beat the competition, so.
Marcia, you remember your old ride, right? Man, it was finished, but not anymore. Take a look at your brand new ride.
Ah, that's my car, that's my car, oh my God.
Come on, let's check it out. Man, I need my stunning shades. Check out the shine on the rims. Maybe that's why they call them ultra shine rims, right?
That's awesome.
But the other player hit you up with something tight. Marcia, there's custom paint work, and then there's artwork. You know what I'm saying? This is a custom paint job. You're gonna be turning heads all over Pimp City, girl.
Oh, what? Damn.
But check this out instead. Now, I heard you always need a little bit of kick in your whip.
This game is ass.
Pro Series 2000 body kit. Be careful, it's really light.
Oh my God, I love it. I love it. Thank you so much.
Check this, Marcia. This is an OVP DVD MP3 player with a flip down plasma screen.
Oh my God, I have a TV in my car. I have a TV in my car.
But if the other guy had been pimping your ride, he would have hit you up with this. All right, so you're always rushing to auditions and shoots, and you want to look your best, right? And if you need to get changed, you don't want to be trying to be in the backseat of your car.
Like, what is this?
We hit you up with a dressing room and a mirror.
I can't believe it. I love it.
But take a look at the other whip. Hey, check this out. It's my Mr. Wobblehead. Huh. They hit you up with the same thing. So, Marcia, it's decision time. What's it gonna be?
This game is terrible.
Oh my God, that is banging! Oh my God, X, you are the man.
That a girl. You've officially been pimped. Good work.
Like what? Like they made this game. I don't know, bro. This game was childhood. But this shit is ass. What is that? Oh my God. This is, oh yeah. All right, y'all, bro. If you just tuning into the stream, bro, I feel bad for you, son, because I got 99 problems. My fault. No, I shouldn't have said that. But Nah, though. Look. I'm exhausted. I'm exhausted. I'm completely baffled at the fact that this game is terrible. Like, I don't know. I've been streaming for 3 hours. I cut that in half because yesterday I did 6 hours. I was kind of like, eh, you know what I mean? But we're going to go ahead and get up out of here, y'all. But without further ado, man, stay humble, stay blessed. I'm a guy, Deuce. I'm out.